is Dana Ranahan from Bodywork Sports Physiotherapy, and I'm about to just go for a nice walk on this gorgeous sunny day. So are you getting out for walks in the summer to enjoy yourself? I'm going to show you the top three stretches that you should do before you go for a walk, just to ensure your body is moving well. So first off, I'm going to get you doing a nice reach up towards the sky, and you can do a little bit of a side stretch side to side to open up some of the work in here so that when you walk, you can get nice movement through your side. You can also add a little bit of a stretch through your hip, keeping your buttocks tucked in here, raising up as you stretch. That helps to open up a bit through the hip flexors. That's number one. Second stretch would be stretching your quad, where you're going to grab your foot, try to maintain your knee in alignment, and hold for about 30 to 60 seconds each leg, just to work on some mobility and through those legs. And finally, I'm going to do a little quick hamstring stretch, keeping my pelvis neutral, sticking my foot up and sinking back to get some stretch through the back of the leg. So give those three stretches a try. Hope you enjoy your nice walk and get out and enjoy the lovely weather.